Hey guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to test fingerprint speed between Galaxy J7 Prime and Galaxy On Max. So as per specification goes, Galaxy J7 Prime has 3GB RAM and 16GB storage. The one I am using in this test is 16GB storage variant. Coming to the processor, it has Exynos octa-core processor, and whereas coming to Galaxy On Max, it has 4GB RAM, 32GB inbuilt storage, and it has MediaTek octa-core processor. So guys, without wasting much time, let me quickly check fingerprint scanner on both the phones and see which phone has the fastest fingerprint scanner. So I have already set up my fingerprint scanner. Both the phones have fingerprint scanner mounted in home button and both are active fingerprint scanner. So let me quickly check fingerprint speed. Here we go. So as you can see, Galaxy J7 Prime was faster. So let me try it one more time. So here we go. Okay, as you can see here, On Max was faster. Let me do it one more time. Here we go. Okay, as you can see, again Galaxy On Max was faster. So let me unlock the device while keeping screen on and see which is the fastest. Here we go. Again, Galaxy On Max was faster. Let me do it one more time. Here we go. Now this time J7 Prime was faster. So guys, let me quickly close animation and see which phone has the fastest fingerprint scanner and whether that will affect the phone or not. So I am quickly going to close animation on both the phones. So here we go guys, I am closing animation now. So I have closed animation on both the phones. Let me quickly check fingerprint scanner now. So here we go guys. Again, as you can see, On Max was faster. Let me do it one more time. Here we go. Again, On Max was faster. Let me do it while keeping screen on again. So here we go. So both the phones unlocking the device almost at the same time while animation is on and screen is on. So let me do it one more time with screen on. Here we go. So guys, as you can see, On Max was faster in terms of unlocking the device in almost all the ways, like while keeping screen on, while keeping animation on. So guys, that's it for this basic fingerprint speed test between Galaxy On Max and Galaxy J7 Prime. If you like this video, do like, share and comment on this video and subscribe to this channel for more videos. Thank you so much for watching.